Everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we're doing free battlegrounds. I know I'm a bit late on this new update, but we're gonna be doing some love fruit gaming, I guess. But I haven't seen this fruit too much. I don't know if it's amazing, but it seems pretty good. Because, I mean, it gives a good amount of XP. I got 2 levels from 1. And we're gonna go fight some people. Oh, look, what a coincidence. That's a max level. That is a max level. I want to... So, I mean, this game is like any other Battlegrounds game. Oh, that's ice. Like, they did kind of do love fruit, like they did ice. Black spike. But, also, let me know in the comments or in my Discord server if I should be doing, like, maybe some Combat Warriors content. The hunt's gonna go away soon, so I might do it. Got it. But, so far, it has been decent in this game. But this game is really good. I do recommend playing. Hello, love user. That's a chop. I will do this. Effect does look like it would make it do more damage or something. I guess this auto locks is a really cool feature. All these moves are gonna be really annoying. Look, 18 to 46 to 72. That is not gonna be too fun. Should I hit this? Oh, that's a nice V2 user. There goes the ice feet too. They did ice feet too really dirty, because they made it super hard to level up. But it is a really cool fruit overall. Nope. Oh, I hate that move. That move is definitely good. They made the same kind of move on Magma V2. But Magma V2 they actually did a really good job on. Don't do a heart strings is Boquet or I don't know, both had pain, I think it was. It's guys think of this fruit, because I think it's pretty good. Definitely first move moves a bit faster, to go a bit faster instead of taking forever to fully charge. That was something. Is someone under the ground? That is... But, apparently they're doing something big for the next update, which I obviously don't know what. Like, the last update before this update was Soul Fruit, which I ended up actually getting. Which I might do a showcase video on that, but it's already kind of old, so. Be up to the community. Let me see, that bow's pretty cool. But, yeah. I think grinding with this is gonna be kind of painful unless, you have tiny task. But I'd rather get the moves naturally because it'd be fun with that one. If you've ever played this game, then you would actually know that, grinding is really annoying if you do not have tiny task. I mean, it's still pretty good to do without it, depending on what fruit you're using. Like, you could do flame in maybe an hour, like, get a little... That's a little bit. You know, like, weapons here. He's running from me? Looks like 40 leopard versus level 17 cupid. I really want leopard or rumble because I'm pretty sure they buffed those. And also they're just mythics. Mythics are good. Oh no. That's not good. And I'm screwed. GG. Luffy using leopard fruit. Never thought I'd see that before. I will most likely make more videos of me just slowly leveling up love, or maybe doing bounty hunting in this game. Just floating arrows there. That's fun. Who doesn't love themselves some floating chopping? No, Falcon, get back here. Bouquet of pain. I just noticed it said pain. Oh. That's fun. You throw a giant group of flowers. My bad for mispronunciation. But I wonder how much damage this does actually. See the range on it. Oh wow. That's a really good range. Oh no. You could become a sniper with that. The range on that. That's like mediocre at best. There's no one to fight. Try to box with people, but like nobody wants to. I mean, literally, like, nobody wants to box. Let's see if this could be. Flowers. That'd be cool if it trapped them in place. For a short duration. This part of the video here. So if you guys enjoyed me trying to actually, never mind. I'm gonna do one last fight to end off the video. I don't like how long that takes. I wish that was out of lane, but it's still got amazing range on it, so I don't really care. Skadoosh. Badge accessory. Oh, that's the badge for the hunt? And I'm second place. Well, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe for more, and I hope you all have a splendid day. Bye.